You Tokido haters, you HANTENGU haters, please come to the front, man, because, hey, man, I tried to tell y'all. Now, before I get into this, I looked into doing reaction videos for Demon Slayer episode. I see everybody was getting striked and everything, bro. Everybody was commenting, oh, I got striked. I don't work too hard on this channel. I don't put too many hours. I got too many watch time. I'm not finna sit here and jeopardize my damn channel for reaction videos. So instead, I'm just gonna integrate my reactions into these videos bit by bit. So back to the topic at hand. Bro, this episode was freaking ridiculous. Now, the thing I always tell people, animation always, and I mean always, is gonna be better than manga. I read manga, so people can't spoil nothing for me. But the animation always hits different. It's like seeing something brand new all over again. When Tokido did his breathing technique, oh my god! Yo! Yo! Let's go! Lost my mind. Like, as a diehard Tokido fan, that is everything I could dream of for this character. Like, that was so perfect. And his OST is perfection as well, the best in out of all the Hashiras so far. That whole scene with HANTENGU versus Tokido and Tanjiro, that was perfection. It was crisp. I don't understand how people do not like Demon Slayer, bro. I do not understand it. Now, another thing that I loved in this episode was HANTENGU. Oh, I love this, man. I love this. The animation is so goaty. HANTENGU is one of my personal favorite upper moons. Do not let the manga heathens sit there and tell you that HANTENGU is a trash upper moon and he's boring, because that is a lie. Not only is HANTENGU one of the most unique upper moons, but the bro is cold. And I love the fact that his whole thing is like split personalities. It's badass as hell. Bro, the voice acting for the split personalities was so freaking good. I do not know how people can only read manga and be like, oh, I don't like animation. Like, how the hell do you function in life? Like, I have no complaints about this episode. Yeah, it was a bit slow. It had a lot of humor in the beginning. But, bro, when it got to that point, it... Let's fucking go, nigga. Let's go, bro. It's only episode 3. Like, I predicted that it was going to kick all the action was going to start kicking off with episode 3. I haven't read the manga in a long time, but I was right. So now, just think about it. There's 11 to 12 episodes in this season. We are only in episode 3. From this point forward, there is nothing but pure action. There is no slowing down. And the thing, I have some people arguing with me talking about season 2 is better than it's going to be better than season 3. There's no way in hell. Season 2 had a solid 4 episodes of just straight good action. But this right here, this is different. Better Hashira, better upper moons. Well, Gyoko's kind of eh. But you get what I'm saying. But speaking of Gyoko, Gyoko was pretty damn good in this episode. I love the vase scene when he snatched old boy and he brought him in there. And it was so gory and brutal. Like, I love that. The animation hit perfectly. Gyoko's voice actor, amazing. Like, they did one hell of a job. I'm pretty sure I'm going to like Gyoko a lot more animation than I did in manga, for sure. Still the weakest upper moon in my opinion, but I'm enjoying them a lot more. Season so far has been nothing short of a banger. This is great. This is going to be the best season of Demon Slayer so far. Of course, the next season, y'all are not ready for that, bro. I'm telling y'all are not ready for that. Nothing's going to top next season. I can't even imagine how crazy it's going to go with the animation. This season right here is the real deal. I'm loving it so far. Let me know how y'all feel in the comment section below. Are y'all on the Tokido bandwagon now? If you're a manga reader, do you like how they're doing HANTENGU so far? Do you feel like he's getting justice? If you made it to the end of the video, thank you guys so much. If you love Demon Slayer content, reactions, I'm your guy. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. It'll help your boy out a little bit. I appreciate you guys. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.